hallelujah. Come unto me, all ye who are weary. My yoke is sweet, my burden light. Turn away, O sinner, turn away from the ways of sin.
Mama, that young giving birth to a son in a home for wayward girls. And it was a sign of the soapbox preacher looking forward to the end of the world. Every Friday night he picked Jesus a fight down at the local pool hall. Racking up souls, convincing all those caught behind the eight ball. He said, I preach the light shows the way. Don't ever trust what the government say. We never walked on the moon. Elvis ain't dead, you ain't going crazy. It's all in your head.
Are you saved, sister? Are you saved, brother? Brother, sister?
This here was a messed up, dressed up waitress with a slightly tarnished heart of gold. She wouldn't have bad for a new stepmama as far as stepmamas go. Daddy knew she was the one as he banked in the sun in a parking lot preaching the truth. Up shot her hand and she cried, oh man, I feel it, yes I feel it, I do. Then revealed to me down in my soul, there were two shooters on the grassy knoll. We never walked on the moon, Elvis ain't dead, you ain't going crazy, it's all in your head. Let us sing, it's all interpretation. To find the truth you gotta read. Work out your own salvation. That narrow path is hard to define. Heaven's more than a place, it's a state of mind. In his quest for truth, Daddy was moved by the Spirit to take up a snake. In a moment of doubt, the venom turned out stronger than Daddy's faith.
But I'm never forgetting his dying breath, the last words Daddy said. We never walked on the moon, Elvis ain't dead, you ain't going crazy, it's all in your head. Let me tell you, it's all interpretation.
To find the truth, you gotta read between the lines.
Salvation.
That narrow path is hard to define.
Heaven's more than a place, it's a state of mind. State of mind.
This here is Gordon Waterspool. Gordon, say hello to Dr. Lucy. Gordon is 28 years of age. He's been diagnosed with post-traumatic stress syndrome. He's catatonic and also suffers from schizophrenia. He's been institutionalized here since he was 8 years of age. No known relatives. In fact, I'm probably his closest friend. Isn't that right, Gordon? See, he just sits there all day staring into space. It's anyone's guess what he's thinking. In fact, Doctor, it's entirely possible that there's nothing in this boy's head. Isn't that right, Gordon? Y'all can take him off now.
Dr. Blair, Dr. Blair, Dr. J.